Welcome to Linux Help. Today's topic is how to install AnyDesk on Linux Mint 20. AnyDesk is a remote desktop application. The software program provides platform independent remote access to personal computers and other devices running the host application. It offers remote control, file transfer, and VPN functionality. This tutorial will cover the installation of AnyDesk on Linux Mint 20. First, check the version of Linux Mint. My Linux Mint version is 20. Before install the AnyDesk, first enable the repository. The repository is enabled. Now add the AnyDesk repository to your machine. Once the repository is added, then update the packages. Update is completed. Then install the AnyDesk. The AnyDesk is installed. Now run the AnyDesk. The AnyDesk is open. This is the method how to install AnyDesk on Linux Mint 20. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel, and also to watch more tutorial, please visit our website www.linuxhelp.com, and if you have any queries, mail us to support@linuxhelp.com. Thank you.